Bases are loaded. The only runner who counts is Renteria at third. 1-1 pitch at the top of the third base. They go to second for one. The throw to first and a double play. And the Braves get out of it as Gloss decided to go to second with the double play try, and it worked. And we go to the 11th inning. The Braves stay alive in a 4-4 game.